So in a mixing bowl, add the ground chicken, the crumbled bacon, cheddar cheese, an egg, the spices, and then mix it all up with your hands, and then make the mixture into 15 equal-sized balls and put them on a parchment paper-lined baking sheet, bake in the oven, and enjoy.